I'm Andy Maslen. You know, on Twitter we see a lot of stuff that we all put up there that's just terrible or bad or rubbish, and I'm just as interested in that as everybody else. Now and again, though, you see a piece of copy that is just so good that it's worth sharing. I want to do that with this little brochure here. Full disclosure, World Vision is a client of mine, but I didn't write this piece, and it did bring tears to my eyes, actually, and just the pricking in the corners of my eyes. And I want to read it to you. The headline on this sort of wraparound says, "When they heard about the wedding, they promised to help me. I knew World Vision would keep a promise." And we tend to think about weddings as happy things and promises, you know, so I'm wondering where this is going. Let me read it to you. "My name is Jenna. I'm 14 years old. I live in Sierra Leone. Ever since I can remember, I was told I belonged to a man and that someday he would come for me. I was 11 the first time I met him. He was big and old, even older than my father. He wanted to take me to his house many miles away from my brother and sister. I was very frightened to go. I kept thinking he could decide to do something very bad to me. I worried about it every minute of every day. I hoped my parents could help me, but my mother said it was the only way. I felt very alone and afraid. When World Vision heard about me, they promised they would stop the wedding. They came and quoted the law, and then I didn't have to get married anymore. I feel safe now. When I finish school, I want to be a doctor so I can help other people too." And I just want to show you that this is the last photo. I know this map reverses the type, but the little boy is saying, "Thank you." And that was the picture that actually finally did it for me. So just kudos to whichever copywriter wrote this, and they're still finding out for me. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. It's the power of storytelling and simple language. It just shows you what you can do when you engage the emotions.